For BYU sophomore Joseph Nichols, rugby is all in the family. He grew up with the sport in his homeland of Zimbabwe, a tradition that began when his grandfather, Reginald Neild, was a star in his country.
He's been a big influence in rugby back home, especially when it was still Rhodesia before independence. He has been very influential in the game. I mean, he captained the national team and he played many international games with them. And so it's been, I guess, a famous grandfather growing up for me. He could be considered, I guess, the Michael Jordan of rugby back in the day, in his particular position, yeah.
At 6 feet, 185 pounds, Joseph plays a scrum half, a position he switched to after returning from his mission in Idaho last December. He played safety his freshman season.
I basically just connect between the big guys and the little guys. And so my job is every time the ball hits the ground, I have to be there to give it to someone. I've always been a smaller physique, so it's the easiest position for me.
Joseph grew up in a house full of boys. With two older brothers that also play rugby, their home took a beating.
You know, there's a lot of broken things in our house. Unfortunately, I think everything that my mother really likes has been broken. And so she's just given up putting things in the house. I mean, anything sentimental.
Joseph's father was also in on the action, a great rugby player himself.
I mean, my father played in two Rugby World Cups in his position as a prop. Ben, my older brother, he's played many prestigious teams and just was with the US national team trying to play with them and plays for Zimbabwe now. He ended up leaving them. And then Daniel, I mean, he's played his whole life. He's really talented as well.
Talent that started with his beloved grandfather, a family tradition that lives on in Provo. Kathy Aiken, BYU TV Sports.